A attempt is temporary. It may be last for a minute or an hour or a year. Eventually, it will attempt suicide and someone will replace it. It is said by someone great person. If we look around us, then we find that the people have the austerity of love than the money. People keep mooching around here and there in impression to get the love. For that, they even go to the relationship, and they, even if they don't get that love, they even quit their life. Do you think so? Is it love? I don't think so. Today, I'm here to talk about the three things. First, L, T, W. These three things are the very awesome, and I'm going to talk about the first one. L represents the love. Generally, people have the confusion regarding the, what is the love and the attraction. Let me talk about the attraction. Attraction is mean what? Attraction may be defined that you like something without any feeling or with bad feeling. You just want to get it by hook or crook. If I talk about the love, then love is having a good feeling. You may love to any animal, your business, your study, your partner, your family, anyone, but with a good heart feeling. That's called love. If I talk about the love between the couple, then we find that the it is like a meeting of two pure souls and becoming one. When we talk about a couple, then there is a no place of I and you. Where they both exist, love cannot exist. And where there is a love, they both cannot exist. That's a love. Love is between the couple means not that having a physical relationship with each other. It's not. It's completely wrong. Whatever people are having a mess about it. If I talk about the something that people have that I also love someone by a physical appearance, that's called tempt. A tempt is temporary. It may be last for a minute or an hour or a year. Eventually, it will attempt suicide and someone will replace it. It is said by someone great person. Now, I have one good concept. It is the concept of river. We all know that we have seen the river. When river meets to the ocean, it loses its sweetness, its purity. When it meets to lake, its sweetness and purity start getting increased. We need to meet our real love. When we will meet our real love, we will become the pure soul. That's called love. Now question arises that how to build the real love. The first one for it that we have need to have mutual understanding. Generally people don't have the mutual understanding and they do not understand their partner, what he really needs. It won't be removed until unless we have the mutual understanding, like video games. We know that this thing will happen, I need to use this button or this option to remove it. That's the mutual understanding. Now another thing is importance. To whom you give importance, that matters a lot. Do you like to give importance to your mobile, to your partner, to your family, to your business? Would you like to share your life beautiful moment on social media or with your family? That's important to with whom you like to give. Now third one is that if you don't get love, then what will happen? Then no need to worry, man. Just start making to build yourself on the success path. And one thing, remember that no need to forget your partner, because that will keep motivating you to become more make yourself harder. This is all about love. Now another thing is T. Now you would be having concept. What is T? T represents the technology. In our current life, technology plays a very vital role. I am having three questions that does technology make our life easy, difficult, or break our relationship? No need to be flabbergasted, I am going to tell. It does all three things. How? Like that, I am speaking in front of you. Not only my classmates are listening, but those people will be also listening, those who are watching this video. In the ancient time, this what was possible. That's why they had to create the history to make everyone know. If I talk about the difficultness, then if you are not aware about the technology, then you will be totally disappointed from the technology. Now another thing is that how it breaks our relationship. Recently I read in newspaper that a boy destroyed his old domestic things due to his parents stopped him to playing video games. So what is this? The people are even breaking our relationship just for the technology. No need to misuse it. Use it. It is a miracle of the science. Now third one is the words. It is my favorite because it's give me goosebumps. If I talk about the words, then it is like a concept of glucose. When we fall in the heart sick, doctor drips us a glucose bottle. But when you are healthy enough, totally, that time one person will come and he will say you something and you will fall in the sick without any reason. What is that? And one thing that can help you, the words like glucose. It will recharge you, it will stimulate you, and it will guide you that come on man, you can do it. You are not the slave of these things. These are the concept of the words. The life and our love, everything is associated with the words. So respect the words, you will also get the respect. In the if I succinctly complete my idea, it is all about that spread the love, because today worlds need love and do not need to misuse the technology, because it is a miracle of the our science. And the last not the least, your every single step predetermine your future, so take it bravely. Thank you.